गुड आफ्टरनून माय लवली एंड डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ईवीएस क्लास। इन टुडेज क्लास लेट वी लर्न न्यू लेसन दैट इज पब्लिक प्लेसेस। यस चिल्ड्रन, बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द लेसन फर्स्ट वी सी अ न्यू वर्ड्स। फर्स्ट वन इज public places. Okay, public places like a bank, hospital, school and park, these all are the public places. Second new word is places to learn. Okay, the places to learn means the place which we use for learn, like a school and college, university, where we go to for a learn. Such a places are called the places to learn. Third one is places to shop. Similar, the place where we go to for a shopping. Fourth one is places to worship. Okay, like for example, temple and church. These places are used for the worship. Fifth one is service places. Bus station, railway station, hospital, post office, bank. These all are the service place. Sixth one is college. Yes. After finish the school for higher studies, you will go to a college. Then university. Seventh one is university. Next. Eighth one is park. Yes, children. Already you know park. In park, what you do? Yes. Next, shopping malls. Shopping malls, it is a biggest building. Okay. It includes many different shops. Tenth one is restaurants. Restaurants means a hotel where we can eat. Movie theaters means in Kamal we called as talkies. The place movie theaters used for seeing the 13th one is police station. Yes, children, you know in police station who are there. Yes, in police station police are there. They help us to protect us from the thieves. Next, fire station. Okay, in a fire station firefighters are there. Firefighters help us to put out the fire. Next, 15th one is post office. Yes, in post office we can send and receive the letters. Next one is hospital. Yes, for hospital when we get hurt or fall ill, then we go to a hospital. Next, in hospital doctors and nurses treat the sick and give medicines. Next, last one is bank. Okay, in bank we keep our money and jewelry in a bank for safe. Children, read all these new words and learn.